And I'll tell you, Jazz, when I talk about WrestleMania and that table, ladders, and chairs match, all I can simply say is wow.
No doubt. Wow, wow, wow-wee. That match was phenomenal with Dudley's, Edge, Christian, and the Hardys tore it up at Mania.
Alita set for one-on-one action. In table, ladders, and chairs, Edge and Christian became seven-time tag team champions.
Gender match is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring, being accompanied by Matt and Jeff, the Hardy Boys, Lita.
You can see, Cole, you can see it. Jeff and Matt, they're still banged up from WrestleMania.
Not 100%. We got to give kudos to Rhino as well, helping his buddies Edge and Christian win those tag team titles.
Rhino, ain't no doubt Rhino was the difference maker in the TLC matchup. I wonder how the Dudleys and the Hardys feel about Rhino's input in that match. Heads up!
And making his way to the ring, accompanied by Bubba Ray and Devon. He weighs in at 150 pounds. Spike Dudley.
It's the singles debut of all 150 pounds of Spike Dudley here tonight on Heat.
Spike's a tough little man, take it from me. I've been up and down the road with this guy, been in the ring with Spike many, many times. Spike can flat out go. He's tougher than a lot of steak. What if that steak line? $3 steak, that JR steak line.
Right.
Thanks, Cole.
Tougher than a $3
steak. Yeah, $3, $2 steak, I don't know.
Now, Spike Dudley set to go one-on-one against Lita in this intergender matchup.
He's tougher than a cheap steak. There you
great.
Go.
All right. It should be interesting.
He's tougher than a steak to get at the Waffle House.
I get the point.
You ever been to Waffle House?
How about as tender as a steak that you get at WWF New York?
Oh, that's good. Yeah, that's pretty good. Speaking of tender, there you go.
Lita 101 with Spike Dudley here on Heat. Commissioner Regal joining us a few moments ago. And, folks, who am I? Yes, Commissioner Regal. No, Commissioner Regal. Whatever you want, Commissioner Regal. You don't understand my accent, I'll get an interpreter, Commissioner Regal. What the hell was that all about?
What do you want me to do, Cole? Punch Commissioner Regal in the face and get fired? I need this job,
well,
stupid.
Well, you sit out here blasting the guy for three segments. He shows up here, and all of a sudden, he's your buddy.
I didn't say he's my buddy, but you got to show him a proper respect. I mean, he's the commissioner of this company, and he's Vince McMahon's very good friend, I might add. So, you know, I don't want to play.
And of course, is Lita now and Spike Dudley locked
up. There's a time and place for everything, Cole. Timing's everything in life.
Well, timing in this matchup, Lita one-on-one with Spike. Lita went for the knockdown, and here's Spike Dudley up.
Oh!
And look at Lita delivering the elbow to the small of the back. Roll Spike over, may have him here, and a kick out.
Beautiful Oklahoma roll by, look at Lita's going for his covers.
Got him again, and another kick out.
Beautiful small package by Lita. That's what she's doing, roll a crucifix.
And Spike's over again, and Lita in control of this matchup, and so I think surprising Spike Dudley here.
Welcome to the World Wrestling Federation, Spike. Get out of the ring, regroup, get with your big brothers, and get your game back.
What is it about this Spike Dudley? I'll tell you, I never saw a move like I saw at WrestleMania when he did that Dudley dog off the apron of the ring through a table with Christian.
I've been on the other end of the Dudley dog. He smashes your face flat into that rope. He climbs up to the top rope, has you in a side headlock, and splat! Right face first on the mat. I mean, Spike Dudley, there's only one Spike Dudley. He will make an impact in this company, I promise you. He's about 150 pounds.
Look at Lita going.
I was saying something here.
Alita.
I had a funny line.
Being a strength out.
Oh, what a drop
kick to Spike Dudley. Here's the cover.
He had a bow.
Kick out.
I was trying to say that Spike is 150 pounds soaking wet with a brick in his pocket. And I got that line from Bubba. I got to say that because he get hot of his
head. Oh, look at this. Now. Flying head scissors by Lita. In control is Spike Dudley delivering the forearms, and Lita taking to Spike in this intergender matchup.
Lita is just turning it up.
Oh.
Neckbreaker. Beautiful move by Spike.
Lita that time telegraphed it as the Dudley boys, Bubba Ray and Devon, try to get Spike Dudley going. Hardy boys on the other side of the apron for Lita. Lita, of course, the girlfriend of Matt Hardy.
Beautiful stack.
It's over, no. Lita kicks out before the count of three.
Beautiful stack roll up by Spike Dudley. Spike showing you his mat capability. And this guy can flat out wrestle besides being tough. He makes up for that undersized of being crafty and skillful in that ring.
And look at
that.
Clothesline to Lita. Could have her here. There's one. There's two. And Lita somehow gets the shoulder up.
Spike is showing you he ain't got no remorse. No matter if it's a man or a woman in there, he's going to take the fight to him. If you get in the middle of that ring, it's fight time. It's go time. And Spike's bringing it to Lita.
Lita into the corner. Blocked to Spike Dudley. Head first into the turnbuckle. This crowd's coming alive for Lita, who delivers the right hand to Spike Dudley. Spike Dudley in La La Land now. Oh, look out. Blocks it.
Lita,
they have him. and a kick out of the lateral press.
One hell of a matchup here. You got to take your hat off for Lita. She's doing a tremendous job in there.
Lita whipped up off the ropes. Spike Dudley catches her in trouble. Oh! Hung up on the top rope.
Beautiful hot shot maneuver by Spike. Outsmarted Lita there. Good stuff.
And Matt and Jeff Hardy with a bit of concern. Oh, look at Jeff Hardy now. Oh,
what's up with
the
this? What is he doing?
Oh! Pulling Lita out of the way.
Just a leg drop. Spike right on his ass.
Matt pulling Lita out of the way. And can Lita build momentum in this matchup? Lita going to climb the top rope.
People are going banana right now, Paul. They're going nuts.
Lita top rope. Oh! Ray knocking Lita down. And Matt Hardy now. And all hell's broken loose outside the ring.
Oh, it's breaking down on heat right now. The Dudleys and Hardys are throwing hands.
Outside the ring, the boys and Hardy's going at it. Inside the ring, it's Spike Dudley and Lita. Oh, no. What's Spike going to do here?
There's no fuck. Uh-oh, if she nails this moonsault, it's over, Cole. It's over, bam!
Got him!
That's it, it's over! She's got him!
Lita with an upset! What an upset by Lita over Spike Dudley!
Lita.
No doubt, it was an upset. Spike Dudley and Lita tore it up on Sunday Night Heat. Big up to both competitors.
I'll tell you one thing, you got to give a lot of credit.